Welcome to APJ School, a school where teachers, students, and parents are permanent learners. We are all perpetual learners, learning every day and learning from life experiences. In our school, the procedure of learning is more important than procedural learning. Here we follow the experiential mode of learning, which literally means it's not only hands-on learning, but minds-on learning. Children enjoy and they understand the concept that is being taught to them, how it is being taught to them, and what they have to learn from that concept.
We have smart boards in all our classes which help our students to learn things in a better manner. And also, it helps our teachers because they can create their own content in the smart boards which the teacher can use for their best practices. We have different laboratories in our school. Apart from physics, chemistry, biology and biotechnology, this year we are having our Atal Tinkering Lab.
We start our computer literacy program from a very early age. In fact, right from 3+, when the children join us at lower KG. All the classrooms have interactive boards and internet facility, which means that children are able to do research work at length on various topics that they want to.
In our school, we encourage students to take vocational courses like arts, dance, theatre, mass media, tours and travels, fashion studies, drama, etc. Vocational courses help children to develop their own skill and can lead to a better future.
We have the APJ Anand Children's Library, established in 1992 in one of the APJ schools, and after that, every time we come up with an APJ school, we also have the APJ Anand's Children's Library.
As per CBSE guidelines, students from classes 3 to class 12, they have to do projects. For each subject, they do projects, and for the projects, whatever they display on their charts, we always display on their activity boards.
Indoor and outdoor games plays a pivotal role in child's life, in school level especially. It enhances the hidden talent of a child, whether the child is going for education or sports.
Here in APJ School, we value our teachers and therefore we are keen to augment their skills, because it is only if we augment their skills that the training of the children become more expansive. Keeping that in mind, we have regular in-house training for our dear teachers, professional workshops, and also capacity building programs that are arranged by various bodies in the city and outside the city as well.